I guess a fitting song right now would be Who Will Stop the Rain, right? All right, but we're not gonna do that one. Yeah, someone else has to take care of that one. We know who that is. Only one who can. Yes.
Trying to get me to sing higher and higher and higher when I'm used to just singing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Yamaha. That's our little guy. We have a Japanese drummer.
Now, is the 12-string like a mandolin?
All right.
Well, no, it's got
an acoustic, but you use 2 strings for that.
Yeah, like the mandolin. The mandolin has 2 strings.
Okay, we didn't write these 2 songs, so we wrote that last one, so hopefully that one rocked.
Gone.
don't think. We're gonna have Billy call him and say, look, if you switch to church tonight, you need to come up. It's a mandatory meeting, because that's a home football game.
He's gonna be mad at me. It's a home football game.
Can't play for you. We got slaughtered last night.
I said, if it's anything like last night, I won't mind not sitting through that.
54-6. Yeah. They got
the first touchdown in the last 33 seconds.
We were playing against Central.
Alright. This is from our first CD too. This is a song called The Sky Is Falling, which it kind of is today, actually.
I like that.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Contrary to popular belief, we're not going to let it rain on our parade. Not that we had a parade, but if we had one, we wouldn't let it rain on it. Well, at least not on us, because we're covered. But...
somewhere to get her bandage changed or something. He just brought him in.